Today's date is August 30th, 2012. I'm at 15468 Country Mills Court televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleanout out in front of the house. I've ran the camera back up underneath the house. Right here I'm running into some scale in the line that you can see here. When I try to run the camera forward, it's shoving the camera towards the top of the pipe and I can't get past this point here because the camera's getting hung up on the scale. I am upstream of all the sanitary connections for the toilets and kitchen sinks and everything. This is heading back towards the floor drain. I'll now continue to record as I come back. This right here, we're actually leaving the cast iron, coming back into the clay. The sewer line in this area had a very large amount of tree roots in it. I ran a 4-inch cutter into the line to cut out what I could. As you see, the sewer's also making a turn right here. The sewer line should be foamed in order to kill off the rest of the roots and prevent them from coming back for at least a year. I ran the camera through the trap. We're now heading out towards the main. The lens has gotten dirty, it's kind of hard to see right now. I'm going to stop the video, run some water, then I'll start the video again as I come back.